God damn it. Okay. We're not doing any more videos. I can't resist. Red pill guy was mad that this girl was too happy meeting a guy. Wife meets MGK.
How are you? I love your beard. It looks great. Best hot driver not. Thank you so much.
What is how old are these people? Is my mind fucked? I feel like this is like way too much. Am I crazy? This is like, I feel like this is like way too much. If she was like 15 or something, maybe she's like retarded, I can understand it. Like even the hug is too much. She's like riding, she's like humping this dude's fucking leg. Like I could see like maybe like a quick hug. I don't know, probably it's a woman, you know, handshake maybe. I could see like a quick hug maybe, but like the hug is too much. Like she even like steps into him more. When she gets here, she's like, ooh, like, that's really weird. The length of the duration of the hug is very weird. This is really fucking weird. The holding on after pulling away. Jesus. I would bet money that she would cheat on her husband and fuck this dude 100%. 1,000,000,000%. I find the logs. I bet it happened. I bet it's already happened, actually. That's weird. That's way too much. I think that's way too much. They're angling for a threesome with him. It's not cheating. Oh, well, in that case, never mind. The guy getting the hug was really respectful about it, though. Should probably, sure.
Love it on IV, go. Hype. Mustard on the beat, ho. Bebo, penny rap, nickel. Yeah, free throw. Man, damn. Call that Amber the Lambs. Tell him, breathe, bro. Now the nigga to the cross. He walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton? The industry can hate me. Fuck them all in the mama.